Well, it is a sure sign that winter is here. Today, installation will begin for the ice boom in Lake Erie. The International Joint Commission announcing that work is expected to start later today. The boom has been installed every year since 1964, cutting down on the amount of ice that enters the Niagara River.